I was beginning to think I already lost my Australians.
What can I do you for?
Not you, the boy. We need a runner for the front lines.
Really? No.
Yes.
No. You can't make the kid do it. He'll just stumble into a firefight and get killed.
No, I can do it.
No. I'll do it.
Fine. You're here with me, and you will be running.
I need to find a way past those on them. Shit, I need to get back to Whitehall.
Didn't.
No, sure fucking didn't.
Nice shot.
Oh, well, you know, I just kind of saw him out there and I...
You got falling lines across the board.
That's what I thought. Bishop, go tell rear command that we'll be moving up.
Hey, don't worry. I can handle myself here.
Head down, gun up. No open areas. Got it. Gotta get to rear command.
Huh?
Where is everyone? For those who didn't hear from a runner, the Allied position is lost. Artillery fire ordered to cover retreat to beach, shelling the village and outlying forts. Shit! Foster! Fucking Brits. Shelling in their position to cover a retreat.
Already?
Fucking hell.
Jesus!
Okay. Now where's Whitehall? Whitehall, here's from the rear.
Say fire!
Help us here first.
Prepare yourself, men.
Go to hell. Get out of here.
Boys, ready? Attack!
Full scale retreat. They're going to shell the village and the fort to cover us. We need to get out. Now.
I sent men up to secure the fort.
A dead man? Who went?
Only those who volunteered, so naturally, all of them.
Fucking kids.
Well, you remember being his age?
Foster. Fuck. I gotta get that kid.
Go. I'll pretend I didn't see you.
This isn't on you.
Of course it is. One more death for me to live with. Go, go. You've not had much time.